Hello everyone and welcome to another video. Today we're going to be reacting to memes for Dante V79. Let's get straight into the video. Go like and comment on his video too, and let's get straight into reacting to this video. All right, let me put the headphones on and we will begin. All right, full screen this and let's start this reaction. The George Lopez theme song. Love to see it. You love to see.
Set him down, tough guy. Speak to the devil.
Spider-Man. I knew
Spider-Man. Wait. I didn't see. Oh no. I need to take a good look at the. No.
I knew you two were in this together.
Go with. Let's go. Oh. I thought it was his hands. I thought it was his hands. I'm tired of getting bullied for having an outro on my TikToks. I just want to be cool. All right, let's see it then.
Don't forget to leave a like on this video.
This is why.
And hit that follow button.
All right. Okay. I'm still in the projects. Bro, this video is gonna kill me. Went to my ghetto bitch spot in the back, sat on the porch while she braid up my hair. Who? Damn, little mommy, you're sticky. Got a nigga out here feeling picky. Every time you put it on me, man, I'm leaving real tricky.
I'll introduce the world to the newest official member of the Avengers.
I think I've seen that video before. Oh, wait, does he step on it and it goes up? His yep. Oh. Okay. Bro, this is already a very good start and we have 11 minutes left.
Just got a PS5 off Wish for $300.
Okay, that is.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
Ready to pair. Action. Pair. You're one of the TikTokers that. Oh.
Get out. Okay. You have a good weave.
No.
Well, you know, if you solve, there's a $7,000 jackpot. Go ahead.
Shaggy and Scooby Doo.
I have just one thing to say to you.
Bozo.
Bozo. Yeah.
Wrap up those fryers.
Man, come on now, get that pep off there.
Okay. Okay. Top of the morning, top of the morning.
Wait a minute.
Bro. Why is this low-key fire though? That was low-key fire, I'm not gonna lie. When you're trying to finish up a game, yes, this has happened to me many times. He do the pee dance.
My God!
What the fuck is this?
Oh no, he got violated. No, he got violated. Nah, that ain't funny, bro.
No thanks.
Ooh. Oh, what the? Oh. What is happening? Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
Can you shut the fuck up?
Hey.
I think I've seen this.
How are you? You want to try these donuts? They're on sale.
No, bitch, I'm on a diet.
Hey, how are you?
You say you're on a diet, huh? Look what you got on the counter.
No, bitch, I'm on a diet.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Doing good. Is that it?
Copenhagen.
Is that it?
There, lighter.
Is that it?
Is that it? That it? Give me a damn minute.
You like these? I really don't like them.
I really don't give a fuck what you like. How much are they?
How are you? It's hot outside today, ain't it?
How much is the fucking chips?
Getting some food for your dog?
What the hell you think I'm getting it for, my fucking zebra?
I'm about to do.
And your rage fell asleep with it.
I'm gonna enjoy it.
Nah, this is just weird, bro. This is just weird.
Very, very much.
No, no, no.
I gotta put me first, Lucius.
I promise you.
Okay. Dr. Otto Octavius, 42 million sub. Flint Marco, 2 subs.
When you hear the word Hogwarts, Down syndrome isn't usually the first thing that comes to mind. But I'm looking to change all that. My name is Mrs. Spinelli, and I am the head of the special education program here at Hogwarts. School usually starts around 6 a.m. for the kids when they arrive on the short train.
What?
Come on, everyone! Grab your invisibility cloaks! For their own safety, we do have to cloak the kids on their way to class. A lot of the talking paintings were commissioned in the 16th century.
What?
Very hurtful.
Alright, time to skip over this part. This is starting to get a little boring. We need more memes. Need more memes. Yeah, right here. They save your kids by your card. Why isn't it playing? Hello? Why did it? Okay.
We must do. Leave. Now leave.
Hey there, Delilah. What's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles.
Why he moving like that?
Bitch, nigga. Yo, respectfully. Hey, look. That nigga name is Peter Parker. He got a fat ass friend. His aunt bad as shit. And his little girlfriend, a little black ass nigga.
Papi, don't be a meanie to my lover.
Yo, cabrón.
What's up, dog?
So you're the puto that wants to date my daughter?
Yeah.
I think I know this guy. I forgot his name.
Your daughter has maximum longevity clap back.
Oh, you did ask. The last pendejo that wanted to date my daughter.
Wait, is this guy... Isn't his TikTok name the big... Oh, wait. It's right here. Wait. The real big... Yeah, big win. Okay.
Jordan didn't make her happy. I took a big shit in his mouth, fool.
His gums were fucked.
Zooey mama.
The doctor said...
Zooey mama.
That he wasn't gonna make it because he had a big chunk of turd in his intestine.
No way you popped a squat in his mouth.
I'm loco, mijo. They charged me with attempted murder for that. 3 years to protect my daughter, fool. So you want a date or you gotta fucking date me, homes?
Joe Bobby Chulo's best. Joe Bobby Chulo's best.
Seems like I'm not wanted.
Loco, mijo.
No shit.
Let me get this straight. You didn't have the due diligence to invite this the fucker to my casa?
I'm standing right
here. Right now, chico.
Yo,
cabrón. I just be having mad flashbacks, fool.
Mad flashbacks, fool. Filling up gas. Huh? What did I just watch?
Nigga, no. Nigga, no.
Gonna hit the joints. Looky here, I'm not gonna lie. Ditos. What are these lyrics? Like, toaster tarts. Oh, not pop tarts, toaster tarts. Get it right. What is happening? Drake and Josh. Gucci. What? You're on a date with Drake.
How'd you like your steak, by the way? Was it good? Yeah, no, honestly, I was surprised that you ordered one. Like, you was quite rare, you know?
Oh my god, he actually sounds like him. What?
Wow, Jesus Louise. I don't know if it's me or this wine is speaking, you know, but I'm just going to stop embarrassing myself at this point. But my driver is coming in 2 minutes, so if you're down, we can continue this conversation back at my place.
Bro, that laugh sounded like him. I'm not gonna lie, that was a good impression. Oh, I've seen this before. I think I saw it this morning, actually. Stopping time becomes a flash. Yep. Yep. Punches his Yep. Okay. Uh-huh.
Very difficult technique, but with enough training, you'll be able to pull it off. So anyways, thank you all for watching. Stay safe out there. This has been Anime Street Survival.
Uh-huh.
Take care, everybody.
Take care, bro.
SpongeBob, you gotta ask him a question first.
Oh, yeah.
About this trend.
What color is my underwear?
The revolution.
Okay. Is that a bunny? Wait. Hey there, can we order a pizza tonight? No, we have food at home. Yeah. That's how it always was. Alright, what's gonna... Uh-huh. Okay. What is happening? Just flying away.
I mean, everybody already knows it's just a filter.
Oh no, this guy.
How attractive you are. And I mean, with modern technology and face recognition, I wouldn't be surprised if this reading was correct.
What? All right. I knew exactly what that last video was, and it's over. Thank you. All right. Well, that was a very good compilation. I'm not going to lie. But yeah, go check out Memes for Dante's channel. Go drop a like, comment, and sub to his channel, obviously, for putting out this amazing content. Like, comment, subscribe if you guys are liking what you're seeing on my channel today. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.